my name is Nikki Estridge, and I play Leslie Davis in the film Greencastle.
Hi, my name is Karan Dunbar, and I'm the creator behind Greencastle, the film.
Hi, my name is Aurelius Dunbar, and I play Julian in the film Greencastle.
My name is Dave Vanderveer, and I'm the production manager for Greencastle, the film.
Hi, I'm Tiffany Benson. I'm a production coordinator for Greencastle, the film.
Hi, I'm Jonathan Austin, the cinematographer for the film Greencastle.
Hi, my name is Waylon K. Smith, assistant director, actor, and composer for Greencastle, the film.
Hello, I'm Matthew Datcher, sound engineer for the film Greencastle.
I am Megan Houston, and I am in charge of hair, makeup, and helping with art direction of the film.
Thomas J. Smith, I assisted with the script editing on the film.
Hello, I am Chris Musser. I'm key grip for Greencastle, the film.
I remember with Nikki Estridge, her reading a line and nailing it.
So Karan came up to my house in New York and we talked a little bit more about the project, and from that night on it was a done deal.
It was, you know, kind of a universal story a lot of people can relate to.
It has mixed emotions in and out to the scenes.
There's a guy that comes to a crossroads in his life. He's had something happen to him that, you know, he's kind of scarred from.
What about Julian?
What about him? I mean, sure. He's my son and I love him.
It was very personal. You know, I think a lot of my friends are very close to me. As they see scenes, they know who the characters are. They know where I was at that point in my life.
You have on the opposite and you have a female. She's the co-lead that, you know, she's had some things in her life, in her past, that she's not proud of. And so she kind of tries to start a new life. She's a very free, fun-loving, spirited person. And they meet up, and essentially it changes both of their lives at the same time without them realizing it.
There's a lot that goes into bringing the idea from the paper to the screen.
This is up, rolling, and action!
But you gotta be awake to be able to help you make a dash. It's one thing to put things down to paper, and as you're writing, you begin to see these characters.
Whenever I found out I was gonna play Julian, I was so psyched.
The crew, without them, this project would not be ahead.
I've had a great time working with everybody.
That's money, that's exactly what we need.
It's just amazing the extra life it takes on with the handiwork of all the actors, all the crew.
It is the first time I've worked with a child, and he's kind of set the bar pretty high.
There's so many different personalities, so many different backgrounds.
It's going out to actors, it's going out to crew members, and people are responding.
You got the camera and lights rolling, you got everybody rolling.
Art is very, it's a very touchy subject, it's very sensitive, and the fact that I get to work with the crew and a cinematographer, it's very, very inspiring for me.